another Hollywood premiere, but it's just Hollywood's acceptance of President Roosevelt's invitation to be his guest at his inauguration in Washington. A carload of beauty in a setting of gold and silver.
Christen this train, 42nd Street Special, on its way to Washington, D.C., to the inauguration of Franklin D. Roosevelt.
The governor has asked me to speak a few words on his behalf and say that he wishes you to take to the people of the East tone of hope and cheer and assurance that the new era of permanent goodwill and prosperity has already begun to dawn in the Golden West.
My only message is look out, Broadway, here we come. Thank you very much, President.
Good evening, everybody. I know we're going to have a lovely trip.
Thank you, Mr. Adams. Now we bring the microphone back to Jack Warner, Jr. Now I want to present Miss Betty Davis.
Hello. I'm very happy to be among those present on this Warner Brothers special.
Oh, excuse me, Miss Davis. Thank you, Leo. And here is Leo Carrillo.
Leo, you're on. How are you doing?
Well, let's see.
Well, goodbye, Los Angeles. We're going to Washington, and we're going to see Mr. Rosenfeld go in the White House. And I want to tell you one thing, that I bought for him myself 3 times. So we're going to have a nice trip with the Warner Brothers. Goodbye, everybody.
Mr. Lyle Talbot.
Thanks to Warner Brothers and General Electric, we're going to have a perfectly grand trip. I don't want to say too much because, really, I'm a stowaway on this train.
Laura LaPlante.
Are we to say goodbye or hello to these people? I think this is by far the most thrilling trip that I've ever made. Certainly, I've never boarded a train in an evening gown before. I feel a little strange. I think we're all going to have a marvelous time.
Bye. Thank you. Now you will meet Miss Eleanor Holm, Olympic swimming champ, now under contract to Warner Brothers.
Hello, everybody. I'm awfully glad to be here. I haven't been home since the Olympic Games, and I can't wait. Thanks.
It is our pleasure, ladies and gentlemen, to present
Mr.
Jack L. Warner, the Executive Vice President of Warner Brothers Pictures. Mr. Warner.
Thank you, Mr. Ray. I'm very happy to be here and see this wonderful achievement so beautifully carried out in the 42nd Street Special with the General Electric Company as the sponsors of this particular endeavor, and I hope that it will be received throughout the United States just as nice as it has been here tonight. To all those responsible, I wish them luck and Godspeed on this journey, and now I take pleasure in introducing Mr. Darryl Zanuck of the studio.
Thank you very much, Jack. I can also say in behalf of the picture, 42nd Street, that the train is almost as good as the picture. And when you've seen the picture, you will realize that the train must be good and must be great to equal such a great picture. I thank you.
As the last star boards the train, the engineer blows his whistle, and Hollywood on Wheels is on its way to Washington with stopovers at more than 100 cities. 7 cars of gold and silver glittering in the colored arc lights. What a sight! And as the band plays the theme song of the picture, 42nd Street, the train gathers speed in its epoch-making trip across the continent. Well, Mr. Roosevelt, you invited them. But what will Mrs. Roosevelt say when the guests arrive by the carload?